Hi guys, Hengrove Park again, a little bit windy. Parked over there in the shade. I'm gonna see what we can do. Two rocket kits. It's a bit windy, so you might not be able to hear what I'm saying. But I'll set them up and give them a go. That one has a bottle in with it. That one you need to supply your own bottle. So I brought some. Give that one a go first. If you can hear me over the wind. Right, probably be too windy for you to hear what I'm saying, but I'll just carry on and put it together. Cost me 99 pence in a charity shop. Sticky tape. See.
Right, that would appear to be ready. I've got to go and get the pump. I left it in the back of the car. Right, foot pump. Well, it's not a foot pump, is it? It's a bigger pump than that. So I've just got to go on there. Put some water in it. It'll probably work without water, it just won't go very far. So I might give it a test without water first. Yeah, like that. Push it on a bit harder. So we got the idea. Obviously, if I fill it with water, I'm going to get wet. So I have to arrange so it's pointing in the right direction. Some water in there. Let's just reorganize the camera a bit. I'll go over there and try not to get too wet. Well, it worked. Let's just angle you back a bit more. We'll give it another go. I couldn't see that, but you probably could. I'm going to go quite a bit further away so you can work out the height. That's how much water I'm putting in it. I'll go quite a bit further so you get a better view, because I've no idea if you can see what height it's going to. I can't see because I'm looking the wrong direction. Yeah, pretty pleased with that. I'm just going to have one more go with it, because I brought this camera along in its waterproof container, so I'll try and position that so it's looking directly up underneath it. summery time. Shocking rocket. I would say complete success.
Thanks for watching. If you want more information, check down below in the video description. If you like this video, you might like this one up here. And if you want to subscribe, you can check out my channel over here. Up here is my latest video on my channel, and down here is a video playlist associated with the video you've just watched. Thanks again for watching.